44, we have breaking news just into the Wavy newsroom. Three people are in critical condition after a two-car crash in Suffolk. It happened just after 7 o'clock this morning on Portsmouth Boulevard and C Street. That is outside of downtown Suffolk. We're still working to learn what exactly led up to the crash, and if anyone faces charges, be sure to stick with us on air and online for important updates.